We love the highlight.
When I started working full-time 10 years back, it was all about Generation Y. And they were like, what, work-life balance? They just don't want to work. Can we please just overcome this? Can we please work on inclusion, on intergenerational conversations, and find common ground? Because I believe that this is possible. And if you really listen to what I just said, then you're not running out of business. Congratulations.